Fellow diamond friends, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Kalikaloo on the internet, and I also go by the name of Kali, and I'm very happy that you found your way to today's video, in which I'll be unboxing like these two diamond paintings. I'm going to show you like the three of them because I got them actually last Saturday, and we are currently Wednesday, so this arrived super quickly. But I ordered it from Diamond.Kalikaloo, and they did the offer for Halloween that you could get like a 75% off of one of your canvases. So I just decided I'm gonna get these, and I'm gonna pick up this one that I always wanted to get. And it's the Canine Christmas from Randall Spangler. So this is one that I really wanted for a long time, and I decided it's the time to pick it up. So I'll be unboxing this in another video for you guys, but today I'm going to concentrate on these two. And I'm going to tell you why I do these two at the same time. It's just that, like you can see, we have here the beautiful Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. This is one of the renderings, like the collection they have with some other like a company, so they're working together, and I will be unboxing it with the mystery kit, the dark fantasy one, the number 22 by Christopher Lovell. And why is it? Because I know that some people might not want to see this one. So I'm going just to pack them together so you can like skip ahead for it. I'm going to blend in now the time if you just want to watch the mystery kit, so you can see at this time where you should go if you want to watch the mystery kit. So I'm gonna blend it in here as a text. But I'll be starting off with the Willy Wonka, so I'm not going to spoil them. I will be opening this one, I will be showing the canvas, I will be showing the drills, I will show everything. So this might no longer be a mystery, so if you want your mystery to be spoiled, don't watch the second part. You can always watch the first part, don't watch the second part if you don't want to have it spoiled. I'm going to start off with the Willy Wonka one. So I'm really, really happy that Diamond.Kalikaloo sent them over like super quickly this time. I don't know why it is different, but somehow it got shipped so quickly. I had this before with another one, but it has been some time. Oh, and just take a look at this lovely, very lovely box. So I'm going to open it and I'll show you, because this is one of the special boxes. So sometimes if Diamond.Kalikaloo does like collaborate with another, like Warnerbros or something like this, you get this special box. Just look at how lovely it is. It's all purple. We have here the slogan, we have the picture from the artist we all know. We have here some more info. So it's from Warnerbros, so this is why it comes in the special package. We have here like the golden ticket, we have a jaw-dropping artwork, so this is just beautiful. The box in itself is just so beautiful. And we have here what is inside the kit, and we have a Willy Wonka here. So I'm super curious to see what it's going to look like. The box already on itself looks amazing. So I really can only thank Diamond.Kalikaloo for always doing like such a good rendering, not just on the pictures, but also the boxes and the design. This is really, really lovely. So, this is at this moment as I'm filming it, this is still in stock. It's not a limited edition as far as I know, so you can get it. It's totally there still. So, that's that. With it, as always, comes like the sticker sheet. You can use it like this little sticker to put on your box if you want to. You can use it to make your cover binder that fits your painting. You can use it to put in your lookbook, whatever you want. You can totally do it. So that's always there. And we got our toolkit. It's a newer toolkit. We have an applicator, we have a comfort grip, we have heart-shaped wax container, crafty tray, tray stopper, multi-placer two times, cover binder, washi tapes, Ziploc baggies, and tweezers, because these are square ones. And I was a little bit quick. I have not told you how big this actually is. So it is a square one. You can see it here. And it's 67 colors. with 4 Aurora Borealis ones, total diamonds of 70,784. So they indicated here, that's amazing. That's what I was looking for last time. And like the size of it, let me see if I can find it for you guys. I'm maybe just completely blind. Is it 22 to 31 inches or 56 to 79 centimeters? So it's totally doable. So not too big, just perfect. Let's see what we find in this toolkit. We have, oh, how cute! Oh my god! Okay, we have a pink pen. Let's go it step by step. Pink pen with our squishy. Helps you if you have like your fingers might hurt after a while, so this makes it a little bit easier. I'm always super bad at putting them on, so don't mind me, that's just me. You can use that. We have like our heart-shaped wax. Don't forget to take off like the coverage that is on top if you want to work with it. We have our baggies that are pre-zipped for us, so this is pretty handy if you want to kit up or kit down in baggies, or if you have like leftover drills that you want to store away, super super handy. We have our beautiful trees with the Diamond Art Club logo, just because these are square ones, so you get these with it. We have a multi-placer and another multi-placer, a bigger one. And we have our beautiful tray. Sparkly with a stopper, also very sparkly. Okay, super nice, pretty fancy. And we have washi paper, washi tape. So you can use this to section off your canvas, to put around canvas so you get no fur in it. Like I have my Edgar, you can see him here. So his fur gets onto it, so to just like limitate the fur that gets onto my canvas, stuck to my canvas, I put that around. And we have like this cover minder. Isn't it too cute? Like it's a little ice cream, a piggy ice cream on a stick. This is so, so cute. Oh, I love this one. It's so cute and it fits the theme. So thank you, Diamond Art Club, for all of that. I really like that. So I'm going to put this away. I'm going to use this on my actual diamond painting I'm currently working on. I'm just going to put everything aside. Here's the sticker, here's the box. Let's get to the canvas itself. So they always put it in the plastic sheet to protect it from any dust or any fur or whatever it is. Really nice. I'm going to store it back into that afterwards. So I'm going to be careful not to destroy it. And we have the painting here. Okay, on the top, we have like big marked the title, Do What Makes You Sparkle. It's the logo from Diamond Art Club. We have the first part of our legend. Let's see. Oop, I'm gonna put it in like usual. You know how it goes. And let's discover this beauty here. Oh, ain't he just beautiful? Oh my God, I love this one. I really had to grab this one. I was like literally, I'm for months now on a no buy and I never respected or anything. But when I saw this one, I was like, I have to get it. I really, really do have to get it. So before I will going to show you this in the total and you will see it in every detail. But before that, let's just take a look at what we've got here. So we've got a thank you from the owner of the company. We have some instructions on how to diamond paint if you are new to it. You have a thank you 10 code you can use. You have a link to their VIP Facebook group and you also have a link to the app. You can scan the QR code and you will get there. And this is amazing if you want to get some notifications. So that's that. And with it comes always like our sticker sheet. So the sticker sheet is amazing. You have a start date, you have an end date, you have like the name of the canvas. You don't have like the name of the artist here because it's a collaboration, but we know who it is. We have here the square one, the shape one. We have the size. And what I'm missing here, and that's something I already said in the last video, is like a total amount of diamonds you place. Maybe I'm just dumb and it's this one, but I don't think it's this one. So that's something I would like to add. You can see we have 67 colors and they fit in on all of that. So it's been a long time that I had not worked on a canvas with so many colors. So we have in this one here, we have four ABs. AB is everything that's below 150 in Diamond Art Club. And these are special drills and they have just a shiny coating, and we'll get to that a little bit later. So we have numbers, we have some letters, we have symbols, and I'm just going to see if there's nothing I'm going to compare or confound or whatever. It's confused, like, let's talk in English, please. And yeah, it looks kind of okay. Like, there is nothing so far. No, everything looks neat. Everything looks clear to me. I'm not going to confuse any of these symbols or letters. They are pretty neat. So let's zoom in for you guys just to see the clarity of it. You can see that everything is printed super clearly. No problem whatsoever. That's very, very clear here. Everything looks kind of amazing, actually. I love just the colors, and I always love how there's like this outline of the black and how then the color comes in. I really, really love that. So the quality is amazing. You have the legend also on the left and on the right side, depending on how you work. Once I've kitted up, I'm usually not looking at the legend anymore. At the bottom part, you have the info again, the licensing, because everything is licensed at Diamond Art Club. We have like their social network where you can join them, how you can hashtag them and so on. And you have your lifetime warranty as long as you are the owner of the canvas, the original owner. So this is it. I'm going to show you the drill. So quickly, pretty quickly. This is like the colors we've got, and oh my god, there are so many sparkly colors, so many fun colors we have not seen in a while. Just look at it. Look at the variety of colors. Tell me this is not going to make you think about like Haribo or other like I don't know, like candy or whatever. So they are just amazing. So if we want to talk about the ABs, so I don't really don't want to open this up at the moment, but what you can see here, this is an AB. So you have the white AB here. You can see the sparkle of it. It's a little bit more sparkly than usual. So this is an AB, and this is actually the number 4. So it's a white AB. I'm going to put you in like, this is like one of the only ABs I actually see in this kit, but there should be more, shouldn't there? Let me see if I'm mistaken. Yeah, I'm mistaken. There's still a yellow one. We have also a yellow AB. Let me see if I can show it to you. It's this one. Like, this is the yellow AB we have. And with it comes pink AB. Like, we have this pink here is also an AB. And then there's still one missing, and that's the violet one. Here's the violet AB. So we have yellow, we have pink, we have violet, and we have more of the white one. So these are actually here. Sorry, my bad. So you can see the difference, the normal one and the sparkly ones. So let's see where they will be going. So pretty quickly, we have the one, number one, is like this purple one. And the number one, let me see where it goes, because light is pretty bad outside since it's raining. I'm going to take a very quick look where this will go. So if I've seen right, we have one here. It's the purple one. It goes like in his coat, in Wonka's coat. What I think fitting is that we have the violet here is with the letter W. So Willy Wonka, right? Okay, I think it's hilarious that the W is inside of him. It had to be cried, right? I mean, seriously, yeah. So the one, the purple one, is in his coat. Since it's a purple one, I can't see more purple. I see it here a little bit in the background as well. So this should be something like a mushroom, I guess, or something. We have it in here. Then we have the two, and the two is like the light purple that I showed you guys. And it's in his hand, mostly here in this part. We don't have it on his face, which is nice. I don't really like ABs and faces as much. We have it a little bit here, two placed here. So it's more of like points of like little parts of it. We have it here in the gummy bear. We have it here And here, like everything that's a little bit more shiny, more pinky shiny, we have it here in the lemon or whatever it is. We have it in the mushroom down here. So the 2-1 is a little bit more represented. Then we have the yellow one, the number 3, and the 3 goes all around here. This orange, citron, whatever it is, we have it in here. We have it here in this part. We have it in these. So everywhere where you can see the yellow, in his pants there's nothing yellow, no AB. We have it here as well. On these little ones, we have it also here. Everything that's shining a little bit more, like the yellow one, the yellow parts. And the last AB is actually the white AB. I think the white AB is like the easiest to use if you want to make something sparkle or shine, or just an enhanced lighting on it, or make your gaze go towards this place. And we have it here in the mushroom, so every white part of it is actually full AB. We also have it here in the mushroom, so it goes really in the mushrooms. The mushrooms will be pretty shiny. We have it as well, I've seen it here on his like shirt. All the white parts mostly are AB, so this is going to sparkle a lot as well. And we have it, of course, in the background. I've seen it in these spots here, like these are dripping spots. We have it here on these parts that are falling down, like little bubbles, I guess, or whatever it is. Like, this is just going to sparkle. So I think, like, we have it also here. The main person won't sparkle as much, but around him it will sparkle a lot. And I forgot to tell you that the 4 and the 3, like the yellow and the white one, will also go in this part, in the golden ticket, of course. So this will sparkle so much, and your gaze will be drawn to all of these places without taking away the focus on Willy Wonka. So I really liked the rendering of this one, and this was one, it looked so fun and I totally had to get it. Willy Wonka is like, I don't know, I saw the movie with Johnny Depp when I was little and I really liked it. So I thought this is something that I really must have in my collection, and I can't wait to work on it. This is just stunning. It looks so good, and I really love the colors. I'm so happy to get it, and it's still in stock, so if you want it, you can get it. I will put the link down below towards the site and where you can get it to make the access more easy for you guys. So I'm going to pack this in. I'll be back right away and I will give you a close-up of this beautiful canvas. So be back in a second. About the Willy Wonka one is just all the details they put in, if it's the Oompa Loompas, if it's like all the colors they choose, or even Violet that's rolling down because she ate of this thing she should not have eaten. So I think the details of it are just amazing. So this is not a reason why I think this canvas is totally a must have if you love Willy Wonka and Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. So this being said, let's get into this one. So this one is another Diamond Art Club one I really wanted to get. And this is the Dark Fantasy, like I told you guys, by Christopher Lovell. I'm going to open it up. I'm going to show you it just like I did with the other one. I'm going to open up drills this time so that we can take a look at them. But if you don't like it, or if you don't want this to be spoiled for you, please just click away. Just click away, don't watch it. It's not a must watch, so I'm not going to force you to watch it. Don't be sad about it afterwards, just so you know it. I'm going to open it, and this is one of the last warnings that I will give you. So I'm going to open it up right now, so you can click away, because I will definitely spoil it for you guys. So This is a square one, like I told you guys. It's by Christopher Lovell, and it's a square one because if you do diamond painting mystery kits, like, your canvas will be all blank. And yeah, you kind of, like, if you place down round diamonds and you've already worked on a round canvas, you will know that it's going to be difficult because you will see the background. Like, usually the background is colored a little bit so that you can actually it's like the rounds are not like fitting together like the squares. They are not like together. So there's always a little bit space between them. You can see it here, and you would see the white if it was like a blank canvas. So this is why usually you don't use round diamonds with a mystery kit. So here we go. And let's see, just what I noticed is that the box is like, the glue is going a little bit off, but I think that's okay. I'm going to store it away. I'll be taking it, handling it with ease, so nothing will happen to that. We've got, again, our sticker sheet. I'm not going to go into detail with all of it, but what we get with a mystery kit is the attitude. Like, we get an etiquette. You have an etiquette you have to respect, or you should respect at least. So Diamond.Kalikaloo is saying, thank you for your purchase. One up. Again, thank you for purchasing one of our mystery kits. Seeing a blank mystery canvas come to life is a fun and unique experience we are confident you will enjoy. We only print a limited number of each design during a single production run and won't restock mystery kits that sell out. Therefore, you will be working on a collector's piece, which only select few possess. As a kind reminder to help preserve the element of surprise for others, we'd sincerely appreciate if you do not post any spoilers or photos of these mystery kits in our Diamond.Kalikaloo VIP Facebook group, of course. However, you are more than welcome to post on your own social media channels if you'd like. Once again, we hope you'd enjoy the distinctive experience unravel before your eyes. Thank you for keeping the secret alive. So I'll try to keep the secret alive. I read this out for you guys, so you are warned. This is a mystery kit. I'll be opening it. So I warned you. No excuses. Your own fault. So let's take a look at first mystery, our toolkit. So new our toolkit. I'm just going to show you what I got as washi tape and as a cover minder. Okay, so we got as washi tape this beautiful striped washi tape. Very beautiful, very shiny, very electric like this. I like that. And we get a lovely paw as our cover minder. I'm going to keep him out. I'm going to put the rest away so we can take a look at that a little bit later. So you have not seen me drink my tea in my most recent videos. This is because, like, currently my tea machine is like not working the way I want it to work. So no tea for me at the moment, but always think about staying hydrated. And this is the very last reminder. So this is Diamond Painting Mystery Kit, Diamond.Kalikaloo, number 22. If you want it to stay alive, please watch away. Don't look at it now. Look away. You look away, please, if you don't want to see what will be inside. So, of course, you are not going to see a lot, but you may guess some things. Okay, you may guess the painting. If you are familiar with the artist, you are familiar with it, then you will guess what it is. And if I show you the colors that come with it, you might be familiar with it as well. So this is it. I'm going to show you it like this. This is it. This is the canvas. So we have here again the thank you sheet with all the information. We've got our sticker sheet, and compared to the Willy Wonka, we don't have many colors here. We have 28 colors for like a 55 to 78 centimeters. So it's a big one for so little colors, few colors. But Again, just let's see if the symbols are quite right. You see the 310, the black one will always be this round one. And I think for a mystery kit, this is just perfect. It just fits perfectly. You know exactly where this will be. We have a lot of numbers. We have some letters, more symbols, but nothing here really that we could confirm. So there's nothing here that will confuse me, which is amazing. So let's see for the jewels. I think there's not much of a need to open it up. Just let me know that, I will let you know that there is one AB. Okay, I'm going to zoom you in, guys, so you can see that on the legend. So we will have one AB, it's below 150. Then we go straight to the black one. But we have like here a special one, the X, the K444. So this will be a special kind of diamond as well. And they said that this is an electric one. So let's take a look. We have these colors here, guys. These are our colors that we get. You see, there is actually pretty much the same color. So there are not that many. That's also what was written down there. So there's no problem with that. That's something we knew already. But now let's take a look at the diamonds. We have here the AB. You can clearly see it this time. So there is a lot more sparkle on this one. It's the white one. So we will get the white one. That's the very first one. And it is probably going on some places on the canvas, but we only got one baggie of these compared to like other ones where we got multiple baggies from. And then we have like this one. Okay, you can see it. It's like golden. It's like golden, and it's not just a coating. It's like really, really sparkly golden. Okay, you can see it here. It's like a golden cover, more or less like this one, a little bit. Yeah, you can see it here. So these are electric ones, electrical ones. And we also have one baggie of these. So it's really hard for me to make out, to point out where they'll be going, because you can see if I zoom in a little bit more, everything is in black and white. So I'm not helped with like the colors to know where the different diamonds will go, especially the ABs. But I can tell you that we have some ABs in here. We have it in here, like in the background. It goes around this area, the white one, I feel like, if you know what I mean. It goes around this part, whatever this might be, you can guess. And we have like the K, and the K one is a lot on this part here. Everywhere I look down here, I can see a little bit of K. So K will be everywhere around here, whatever this might be. Okay, if you are familiar with the artist, you might easily guess what it is. I am looking forward to work on it so, so much. I'm really curious to see how this will turn out. I can't wait. So let me know in the comments down below. I'm not going to zoom in for you guys. You can see it here. Even if I zoom in, you will probably not see a lot more. This is the canvas. This is what you're going to get with the mystery kit number 22 by Christopher Lovell. So if you like today's video, please consider giving it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, you can always subscribe. This makes me happy and it helps my channel grow. And I would like to know from you guys in the comments down below, did you get any of the newest releases from Saturday? Please let me know in the comments down below. I'm curious about that. So I will see you guys in my next video. And until then, please stay healthy, stay hydrated. Bye, guys.